My name is Deborah, and I am the mother of a lovely daughter who has battled opioid addiction for most of her adult life. My daughter, I'm her biggest champion, first of all, I want to say that. And through this process, prior to going through recovery, she lost everything. She lost her home, her freedom, her children. And since she has gone through the recovery process, she has gained all of those things back, and nobody's more proud of her than I am. One of the biggest things that one can do to support a loved one who's entering into recovery is to be there. When they call, answer. When your loved one texts you, answer. If they want to come over and see you to kind of vent to you, listen. That was the biggest thing I had to do, was learn how to be there for her when she needed me. It wasn't always convenient for me, but it was imperative to her recovery, to her success, to be there. And that's one thing that I have to say is the number one thing. You have to show up, you have to be there for them, to support them so they can be successful. I have never walked one day in the shoes of someone who battles addiction. You literally cannot look at their life and judge them if you've never lived that life. Honestly, my daughter is one of the strongest people that I know. So now that she has embraced her recovery and embraced who she is, seeing that strength just blossom daily, it gives me life. It's the energy I need every day. I knew what she could be if she could only see it. And that's what I wanted for her. And by the grace of God, she saw it.